Oh my God. What was that?
We lost the ball again.
Dan?
Yeah.
Tomorrow is the last day of 2020.
It is.
What, Dan?
It's New Year's Eve tomorrow.
Yes.
Teddy Allen with 5 points so far for Nebraska, coming off a 25-point performance against Michigan, just one off his season high, which he set against Creighton this year. Well, for the Huskers, he did.
Yes.
Thank you.
Get it.
It got it.
He did it.
Offensive foul. Deeper.
Chair time.
Are you gonna hot tub to touch them here or not?
No.
Mommy has my pajamas on.
Well, kinda, not really. Lounge is here.
It's so loud.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I knew I wanted to watch the game, and I don't know, I just didn't want to be showering at 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
Why I want to watch this game, I don't know. The home and the Gators play.
That's not 7.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Ira, are we gonna watch Cars Fleet tomorrow for...
On the plane?
Yeah.
Do you have that downloaded on your iPad?
I think I do.
Hey, Dalton.
What?
Tomorrow at this time, I think we'll be at Oregano's.
Danny?
Tomorrow night on the
pizza
tomorrow night?
Danny?
Yeah?
One time last year, we were leaving at 5:25 last year, leaving out of here last year.
Mm-hmm.
And then the times were bad.
Yeah.
Right, Dan?
Yeah.
And then it was $800 last time.
Is that what it was?
Yeah. We had to book up the air for fast.
Yeah.
Daddy was hoping to miss those days of work.
If we land at 1:30, we should be at the hotel by, gosh, probably 2:30 or 3. We're gonna get our supplies, some waters and Cokes and hot dogs and cream and everything at that little store. Then we can come back and freshen up. We want to go out to eat. We can go out to eat. Should probably call ahead to Oregano's to call ahead CD.
Hey, Danny.
Yeah?
What Husker basketball game do I have to play next? Can you please look up, please, Dan?
Yeah.
I think they're unranked. It might be Purdue or
what day?
Saturday at 7 p.m. on the Big Ten Network.
In Tucson.
When does Wyoming play?
Saturday.
Can you please look it up, Dan?
It's Cowboys?
Yep. Right, Dan?
Yeah.
Man West Conference. Right, Dan?
Huskers play at 7 on the 2nd. Cowboys play at 6 o'clock at Fresno State. Probably not going to be on TV. Maybe on their phones, though.
Yeah. So Cowboys 1st and Huskers 2nd. Right, Dan?
Yeah.
Which team, Cowboys, Dan?
Fresno State. In California, they play.
Is it home or on the road?
Hey guys,
on
here
the
we go,
road.
Here we go.
Hey,
you're
a pretty fancy dribbler.
Get it.
Udra.
How's good that those are people are fouling us? They look like they're fouling us.
Hardball, thank you.
Yeah.
He just stole from him. Did you see that, dude?
Yeah, and then the other guy fouled him, I guess.
That's giving me an itching video, right, Dan?
He's trickster, man.
Dan?
Mm-hmm.
That's giving me an itching video.
It is.
In Tucson, at the hotel, after our trip, right, Dan?
Yeah.
On our trip to Denver with the Tucson.
Yeah.
Watching, we turn the videos.
Yes, it is.
Ohio State with the Huskers and...
Oh, my Lord.
And Denver with the Tucson.
Right.
Watch, we turn the videos after away giving those pizza. Right, Dan?
Right. Don't wink your feet.
We're
getting rebound. They're shooting bad. We're getting rebounds.
Bad. The worst thing is we're trying to catch
just
up.
Just like last game.
Instead of going in.
We shoot bad too.
Woo! He traveled.
That's awesome. Come on, Udro.
Udro's in there, but he just can't quite figure out how to get the ball.
He's just not very slow.
Rats.
15-point lead.
Yeah.
Why aren't you just driving the shooting basket?
Well, don't give it to him. I'm telling you.
Great ball.
Why didn't Webster shoot
great
it?
Great ball movement.
Yeah, over fast. Fast to the wrong guy.
Yeah.
The guy that can't seem to...
He's hurt, too.
Good. They're being pretty rough. Family juice.
We draw Ugo put a knee in those.
Getting.
Rats.
No, it's fine. Okay.
They usually do.
Points, guys.
Okay.
He made a run, but.
Why can't we just drive in instead of taking outside shots?
We try to drive in and then we can't shoot him. We don't. Exactly the same on the other end, and they were all fouled down.
I thought Webster got the ball, people.
Missed it. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Miss.
Or let's lose my shoes up again for a three-pointer.